Okay. Hello, everybody. Time for technically day two of HearthGrind. Server issues yesterday were causing stuff. So, I'm doing a double header today, but it'll be two separate videos. Let's get to it.
Jaina!
Ooh, Paladin.
Versus Uther.
I will fight with
all the world.
You asked for it.
That's a great name. Hopefully you'll get... That's a lot better. I don't think I need to coin out anything, but we'll see.
I feel icky!
Alright. Yeah, just gotta deal with it.
Shields up! Red alert!
Paladin rush? Put him out now.
Job's done.
Just to get something going. I don't like it, but gives me something to work with, I suppose.
Reporting for duty.
Seems like a reasonable play. He clears the early board. Okay. Seem like I'm in an okay position. Got a reasonable board state. But certainly drop all sorts of good stuff. I really don't remember off the top of my head what Paladin even has.
I wonder.
For Nazata.
Alright. Larger thing. Maybe not a bad trade, but a trade if he does decide to tag into the bear, I guess. We'll see. Okay, that works too.
Someone called the
damage card at this point.
I'm ready.
I'm not ready.
Take what I can get, I guess. I don't know.
Job done.
Awkward situation. All these spell damage cards. Spells to use.
Reporting for duty.
One shot, one kill.
Draw.
Pass me the hot light banner.
Man. RNGesus! better. It's something.
Some still falling.
Reporting for duty.
Side if I want to.
Time runs out on me.
Tactical. You could go to the. Let's just hope he decides to go to the face instead. I don't know. We'll see what happens. All right, 2-for-1's himself, I guess. It's a material-looking loser. Oh boy. The secret would be for a paladin. Just get him out of the way.
Don't blink.
Huh. Cute.
Don't blink.
Well, at least it was only a sheep that got the boost. Fun. Yep.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir. Stratholm will be purged.
Reporting for duty.
Flame strike, please. Flame strike, please. Let's try clean. Let's see what happens. I don't like
don't
it,
blink.
But I gotta go for it.
Magic detected.
Reporting for duty.
Point strike, please. Also that.
Reporting for duty.
Damn, really kind of ran out of steam. Hope for the best.
That's not a valid target.
So that's fine.
Job done.
Ugh. At least, I don't know.
Get behind me.
Slightly alive for the moment.
Reporting for duty.
I need a whatever blast. Trying to stay alive somehow, but yeah, this is rough.
Reporting for duty.
That is what I needed. Okay. Good thing I didn't use fireball. That would have been pretty bad. Okay, I need some draws. Some good fracking draws. Now.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, I gotta go for the fireball on him, unfortunately. Oh, fuck. Forgot. Oh, well. It's not looking good in general.
I am ready.
Reporting for duty.
Tazdingo! Yes!
Reporting for duty.
I don't think that's worth it at this point.
Reporting for duty.
Jesus. Yeah, I gotta use a polymorph there. Told me there's a chance. Oh, jeez. Top deck mode all day.
Reinforcements requested.
Okay.
Reporting for duty. I'm
gonna go for a trade there, unfortunately. As much damage to the face as possible. Now. Oh, no, for the best. I think I'm out of fireballs. I think I still have a frostbolt still, so. Yeah. But I think that's both my. Oh. That's all right.
Reporting for duty.
What do you got? Yeah, stay alive.
I'm almost out of cards.
That's actually solid. See, it felt like he's drawn way more than I have, but who knows. Oh, man, I might get fatigued, but I don't know. It depends. We're just both... Oh, cripes. You got...
Reporting for duty.
I'm out of cards.
Oh, crap. He's got the taunt in it. Ugh. I gotta go for the face. All day, every Yeah, if I don't kill him, then... Well... Okay, well...
Oh, fuck. Depends on what he draws, if he... I mean, if... Cripes. So many
Time runs out on me.
I'm almost out of cards.
Oh, man. It really depends on what he draws.
Put your faith in
Christ out loud.
Reporting for duty.
He's frozen now. He's got it. Come on. Fuck. Jesus Christ on a stick. Dang it. Don't have enough. Man, nah, he's gonna... Damn it! I don't see a way out here. Taunts. Oh, wait. I played this all wrong. I should have gone to the...
Time runs out on me.
I played that all wrong.
Well played.
I should have put the 1 point to the face. Had the two water mantles attack Fordring, and then go to the ogre to the face. I played that all wrong. God damn it, I just got panicky and stuff. Didn't think it through. That was a mistake.
Jaina versus Brixa!
So I fought that over before any calls there. Begin. Now it's a back call.
You asked for it.
Yeah, that seems reasonable. Can't worry about it too much, just continue on. Hey, Othello. Wow. I need to rush right now. No, maybe not. Yeah, sure. Seems alright. Maybe I coin out the Drake next turn, I think. Until I got a, you know, arcane blast to deal with them at least. And at least. Jeez, that's so just a cheap card, isn't it? Yeah, free damage, jeez. Thank you. keeps him from, I don't know. I mean, that's a sort of 4-for-1, but let's just say for now what do you got. All right. Okay, sure. Not too bad. Because, I mean, yeah, he can, you know, just put one spider to it and hit it with his weapon and take it out soon. Get the damage to the face while I can, I suppose. Alright. Ugh. Well, that's one. Not another. Good. not looking so good here either.
I wonder.
Alright. Hunter Zoo, I guess. Presumably. Okay. Is that lethal? Quite a bit. Yeah, he's going for the face. Flame strike. Okay, let me think. Snap kill that just to get some damage on it. Probably not enough damage to, well, if I fireball and stuff. Lethal threatening here.
Hey, give me a minute.
So, well, that's true. You can always just. Well, I gotta.
Time runs out on me.
Well played.
Well played.
Yeah, just stop the boar with a million. Alrighty.
Jaina versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
You asked for it.
Let's switch that out. See what. Not much better. Probably, arguably worse. That's okay. Okay, works out.
No, take care.
Job's done.
Let's go. Kill it now, or you go to the face with it and stuff. It's a one for one, I suppose. No cast for him. Yeah, since he's slow, go for a draw here. And I can always snap polymorph. Dude. But, nothing to panic about.
Hey, give me a minute!
Time on the board? Roll all day. What you got? It's just, I don't know. I feel like I'm against a fairly new player, because it's just kind of
in the light's
stuff.
Name.
Seems okay.
Hey, give me a minute.
Job's done.
Yeah, that's okay. I can kill the big dude at my leisure. Not a major threat. Yeah, there's another one though, I guess, so. Okay. Making them ginormous. Ooh. Okay, cute. Oh, wait, that doesn't switch them. Okay. That's a bit of an issue, but that's okay. Because I've got the sheepy. You know it's all gonna go towards him. Yeah, let's just pop that. Go for that. Save it. Okay, I think I got this one well in control. Unfortunately, I think I am running into a fairly new player here.
What you looking at?
This generic looking dudes around. But, I mean, Boulder Fist over, man, that's just ginormous. That is scary.
Are you ready for this?
Well, let's freeze it for now.
Hey, give me a minute!
Crush!
No, smash!
Yeah, that's not gonna be pure enough.
That minion minion already attacked. Give that minion a that minion already attacked.
Okay. So that kinda keeps it from attacking this turn, and I think I have enough to go for the face.
Is someone injured?
I'm sure a cleric real late, unfortunately, but I mean, can heal easily, but cards are probably what he needs at this point. Fortunately, that's... Well, I can flame strike and pop for the kill there, I guess. Yeah. Nah, I can't. Come back up. Alright, yeah, just fireball. LOL, fireball.
Don't blink.
Just to save some time. Still save it. Only use it if it's lethal. I would say. I mean, you got the flame strikes. This big dude stacked deck, I guess. I don't know.
Someone called.
Now is a good time to flame strike. Yeah, that's gonna be brutal. No, I don't have enough mana for that, so. Flame strike! LOL.
Crush!
No, smash.
That's five. Frack it. Pop it down. It's not enough for lethal this turn, but it's gonna be.
Job's done.
So he's gonna have something real good. Alright, yeah, that's good. Unfortunately, it's all his mana.
You have been
well played.
Okay. Managed to at least get a single win against a real tomato can, I guess, but I really should have won that first game. I misplayed that terribly, but hey, that's what this whole series is all about. Learning how to be good at Hearthstone. Okay. So, once again, I'm doing a double header today due to server issues from yesterday, but you're going to see a video split here. So, join me later today for the real day free whatever.